How's it going, everybody? This is Ash, and today, folks, we are using Train Simulator 2022 as we are in the final, fourth week of my Let's Plays for Train Simulator 2022, and we're using the West Coast Mainline Trent Valley with a Caledonian Sleeper Class 92, and we're going to be heading towards Rugby, that is at the end of this route, and without further ado, let's set up the train and get it started. As you can probably guess, I have based this scenario set in 2017, and of course, using the relevant trains. This, folks, the Class 390s that you will see are the reskins of the one that comes with the West Coast Mainline SARF, just to make it easier and compatible with the Steam Workshop. And I've been creative with some of the add-ons. Again, this scenario will be for the Steam Workshop, and it still is a work in progress as I'm still testing it, so treat this video as an early access preview of what's to come from this scenario. But anyways, some enhancement packs will be required, obviously, but they are compatible with the base packs that use the Steam Workshop, as they do come from the Steam Store. That said, I have used some freeware reskins as well, as the Pendolino packs I've used are from MJW, or Major Wales, and Alan Thompson Sim, such as this Pendolino passing us now, as I do like to make the NPC traffic very interesting. I've turned off the DSD control just so it makes driving this train a bit easier, as if I do not catch it in time, this train is quite a pain to reset, so I'll try and make these trains as easy as possible for me to drive, as I'm definitely not a professional at all. And I'm just idling the power, folks, as we're just crossing a neutral section. But nonetheless, I hope you will enjoy. Please do feel free to leave any comments. As you know, I do read them and I do reply to yous, and I do welcome your feedback on my creations, as it does help. But otherwise, folks, I'm going to let yous enjoy the journey. And by the way, please don't be alarmed if some of the trains are not moving, as I can assure yous, in the final release of this scenario, everything will work as intended. As you may have guessed there, folks, I've put in a leased East Coast HST, although it's an LNER version, for the benefit of the workshop. In 2017, that would have been a Virgin Trains East Coast HST. That is standing in for a Voyager, folks. So I've done that just to keep the amount of reskin requirements to an acceptable level. So no repaints are required for the HST. And as you know, I'm a big fan of the HST, so that's my excuse for including it on this scenario. And this is definitely done in the name of fun only. Likewise, folks, we are just under 32.5 miles to go until we reach Rugby. And I'm going to let yous enjoy the rest of the journey. Okay then, folks. We're now almost at the end of this Let's Play. I do hope you have enjoyed this one. I tried not to narrate too much in this one, just to enhance the viewing pleasure. As you know, I do listen to your feedback and stuff, and I try to mix it up by doing some with narration and some with none and some with minimal. But anyway, folks, we're just coming into Rugby Station now, and that will be where this scenario and of course this Let's Play video of Train Simulator 2022 will come to a close. So I'm just leveling off the speed down to just over 30 miles an hour, and we have another GBRF class 92 heading north as we are coming into the south. So likewise, I just want to say to you, if you're still with me, a big thank you for watching all the way through. Until next time, folks, take care of yourselves and each other. All the best, God bless, and I'll see you later. I will catch you in the next one. And there will be a mix of narration and non-narration of these Let's Plays. Unfortunately, I just missed the AWS application. So what we'll do, we'll just leave it here, folks, okay? As you can probably tell, all of the AI traffic is working, the NPC trains. However, I do still need to correct some minor tweaks to the timing of the Class 66 at Nuneaton and, of course, the Class 350. As once that's routed onto the slow, this scenario is more or less done and will be issued. Anyways, we will be having a virtual crew change here. And that, my friends, is the end of the video. I'll see you in the next one.